to remember how much we've gotten accomplished already in such a short period of time. So keep up the pressure. Keep up the pressure. Jefferson said as well as anybody, vigilance is the price of freedom. Eternal vigilance. Watching, watching, watching. Those people that we elect to represent us, don't take anything for granted. Watch them carefully and on a continuing basis. I want you all to unite. Don't remain isolated. Don't remain isolated. You yourself, all by yourself in front of the TV, moaning and groaning. Unite with other liberty lovers like yourself. If you're a student, join the Young Americans for Liberty. If you're graduating, if you're an adult, join the Campaign for Liberty. And do it tonight, do it today, and be a part of that so you can help us reclaim our liberties. And Ani's going to give you just a little bit of a techno aspect to how you can do that. Do it tonight, do it here, do it now.